Anthony doesn't know exactly how many cookies he's baked so far. He's not counting. He's too busy counting the money he's making. "Let me see that," said Max, jumping to his feet. He hurried over to the couch and sat down next to his mother. She handed him the paper, and he began reading silently. He interrupted himself with lots of wows and oh boys. Wow! All he did was buy an old stove, and he rented an old shack in his neighborhood where he baked and sold the cookies. Max continued to read to himself until he came to the last line. Oh boy, listen to what it says here. This young man may well be on his way to becoming a millionaire. Max tossed the newspaper onto the couch. Wow, a millionaire just by baking and selling chocolate chip cookies. I could do that. He had watched his mother bake cookies lots of times. There was nothing to it. I could get an old stove and rent a shack somewhere. There aren't any shacks around here, Rosalie informed him. Max thought this over. Rosalie was right. He couldn't remember seeing any shacks in his neighborhood. Then I'll just use our kitchen. We've got an old stove. He ran into the kitchen to check out the stove. Rosalie followed him. Max opened and closed the oven door and worked the control knob a couple of times.